so today I'm gonna be trying out this Narune, and I got this from a trade from Yvonne Likes Rice, and I'm really excited to try it.
And by the way, this is Ramune flavored, so it's soda flavor, and I think it might have a little bit of lemon as well, but I'm not sure, because I can't read Japanese. But inside it comes with, oh, mine's kind of all dented. Hold on. So it has this little tray. And I think I have to break off this little thing after. And it has this little spoon. And these three different mixes. So, oops. There's a blue one, a red one, and this, like, silver one. It doesn't really smell like anything that I know of. Oh, and it turns like a yellow color. Ooh, and it's like little, and it's beginning to change color. And it still smells like lemon. It's supposed to be soda flavored, so I don't know. Maybe it'll be fizzy. See there? And now I just add in the red packet to there. And I believe these are little candies. And these are not the little rock candies, actually. They're like little sweet tarts. So, as you can see, they're like these little pastel-colored sweet tart-looking
ones. Okay, so now the big question is how this is going to taste. So, I guess I will just try it out now. Oops. So, it's really sticky, and just dip it in some of these. So, it's definitely very interesting. I don't know what to call it, this goop, does kind of have the consistency of marshmallow fluff when you eat it. It's very light. The little, like, purple things that I stirred into it make it kind of fizzy, and so it's not completely smooth, and it tastes like fizzy lemon, basically. So, yeah. So I don't know if you can see, but there's like little bubbles everywhere in this, and I guess that's kind of for the soda thing. It makes it fizzy. So yeah, I'm going to try a little bit of this stuff again by itself. So yeah, it's definitely very fizzy. It tastes like, as I said before, just like really sour, fizzy lemon stuff. Even though it doesn't look like it would taste like lemon, it does. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you later. Bye!